Hi, I'm Samir, and today we'll learn some special techniques to multiply two numbers. Let us begin by trying to find the product of numbers which end in 5. Let us begin by taking 115 into 75 as an example. To write down the answer, we'll have to make two parts. For the numbers, if we leave aside the unit digit, we'll be left with 11 and 7 respectively. First step would be to add these two, which is 11 plus 7, 18. Since 18 is even, we'll place 25 in the second part. Now, 11 plus 7, 18 will be divided by 2, which will give us 9, and it will be placed in first part. To this, we'll also add the product of the numbers, 11 into 7, 77, giving us 77 plus 9, 86. Finally, we'll club these two parts and get our final answer as 8625. Let us now take 85 into 55 as an example. To write down the answer, we'll have to make two parts. If we leave aside the unit digits, we'll be left with 8 and 5 respectively. Now, if we add 8 and 5, we get 13, which is an odd number. So, we'll place 75 in the second part, instead of 25, which was placed when the sum obtained was even. Now, for the first part, the sum obtained, 8 plus 5, 13, will have to subtract 1 and divide it by 2, giving us 13 minus 1 by 2, 6. To this, we'll also have to add the product of the numbers, which is 8 into 5, 40, giving us total of 40 plus 6, 46. Now, we can club these two parts and write down our final answer, which would be 4675. An interesting extension would be to find the squares of numbers which end in 5. Let us try finding the square of 135. Here, again the answer would be in two parts. For the second part, we can always put 25. For the first part, we'll leave aside the unit digit. So, we'll be left with 13 and multiply it to the next number, which is 14, and get our product as 182. Now, we can club these two parts and get our final answer as 18225. Another interesting case would be to find the product of two numbers which end in 5 and differ by 10. Let us take 175 into 185 as an example. To write down the answer, we will have to again make two parts. The second part would always have 75. And the first part will take the bigger number and drop 5 in it. So in our case, 185 will become 18. We'll find its square and subtract 1 from it, which will give us 324 minus 1, 323. We can club these two parts and get our final answer as 32375. This is it for now. Lots of new stuff coming your way. Stay tuned.